So the solution is to heat the tortillas in oil, and then they become a lot more flexible and easy to roll. So good job, babe. I am now frying the taquitos, and my Spanish rice is cooking.
This is Hal's little spot where he waits anxiously, hoping that food will drop.
So here is the result of all the labor. Some delicious taquitos that my family devoured, and a pre-made salad kit from Costco that we love, and then my rice. That plate was piled high and was devoured. So highly recommend it. And thank you for watching.